Yeah, you're not gonna like this one, nah, not at first. You're gonna learn to though, you're gonna learn a lot, check it. If you believe we put a man on the moon, you probably believe we're gonna go to Mars too. Well, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but that's just something now we can't do. Try and leave low Earth orbit, see what happens to you as you turn into soup in your spaceman suit. What? Did you forget about the Van Allen belt? And that is filled with radiation, yo, does that ring a bell? 4,000 degrees, that sounds hotter than hell. Man, you think if people went through there, they just melt. But NASA's already been through it. There's a lie they tell that we believe in force along, so we might as well keep up the charade instead of breaking these chains, and let the ones on top continue to control our brains. Yo, let them do what they want with our heart and money. $19 billion for cartoons, that's kinda funny. Yeah, that's just common sense to me. $19 billion on some cartoons, on some CGI bullshit. That's just me though. Look into it a little bit, you'd be surprised if that's the right word for it. Yeah. If you think the moon can be terraformed, you're wrong, and I'ma have to be the one informing you that the moon isn't exactly as it appears. Like when it's waxing or waning, doesn't it seem clear? In the daylight, supposed craters turn blue, and there are even times you see a star straight through. Like it isn't a solid ball just spinning around, like it isn't a rock that's magically pulled down into our orbit, where gravity so strong doesn't absorb it. Moon affects the tides, but other bodies of water ignore it, and it's reflecting light coming from the sun. But moonlight's colder than moon shade, explain that one. Now feel free to stay locked up inside your bubble and keep believing those lies that don't love you, and they'll tell you that the earth shaved like a pear. Look up Atlantic conspiracies if you dare. Yeah, I'm not gonna say anything that's gonna change your mind, right? I'm just gonna plant a seed. Yeah, you've been lied to, you've been deceived, just like me.
Yeah. I'd go to the moon in a nanosecond. The problem is we don't have the technology to do that anymore. We used to, but we destroyed that technology, and it's a painful process to build it back again.